Did you know that if you have a leg ulcer, it's super important that we know whether it's a venous leg ulcer or an arterial leg ulcer? So doing the test to find this out, because sometimes it can be a mixed ulcer also. So we have to find this out because the treatment plans are completely different. And if we're not treating the leg ulcer appropriately, it could extend the amount of healing time, and sometimes it won't even heal. So if you want more information on this, please check out the link.